Very nice timing with these shots here. Perfectly placed knee for the KO.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at this huge knee that causes the knockout. Right on the money, and that's the end of this fight. Let's see it from a different angle here. Massive power and torque behind that knee, and as soon as it lands, that is a wrap. Look at this. And he's out.